At least 200 trains started today across the country, and we are reporting from New Delhi Railway Station. This is platform number one, and I am showing you how the whole activity is going on. Today, around 2:30 p.m., one train is scheduled to leave to depart from New Delhi Railway Station. Here you can see the people are coming with the social distancing norms. Senior officials are deployed here. Many police officials are also over here. Those who are keeping keeping a track whether the people are following it, social distancing or not. You can see the circles are also there. These are made during the time when the shramik was started. Shramik special was started, but now the train has started for the common man. Everybody that they can, whosoever can go to their respective destination, they can go. But only 200 trains have started today. This is platform number one. The view of this platform number one remains to be very busy, completely crowded. But here you can see people are standing, sitting, waiting for their trains around 2:30. As I told you, that first train is departing from here. Another train around 4 p.m. That one more train is going to depart, which is Chennai Express. And there you can see one train is parked. This is Chennai Express from New Delhi to Chennai. It will go, and that is platform number fourth platform number four, where this train is parked. So many passengers of Chennai Express have also arrived, because remember the railways had given instruction to the people to reach to the railway station 1.5 hours before the train departure. So that's why here you can see some activities at the shops. Some shops are also opened, which are usually permanent shops at the New Delhi's railways, New Delhi platform number one. Here you can see the business is also started going on. However, the shopkeepers are complaining that the customers are not coming. Although yes, definitely the people who want to go back to their home, they are in the hurry to go back. They are in the hurry to catch the train as of now. But what we can say as of now in the New Delhi railway station, the movement of the people who are basically the passenger of the trains have now started. This is the day one of the unlock across country. And in the coming days, definitely the railway will increase the number of trains, so the number of people will also be increased. Very interesting fact I just want to mention over here, that the cleaning of the railway station is very much again and again. The cleaning work is going on. People are coming and just cleaning the whole platform as well. And this kind of clean platforms, this kind of clean railway track, I haven't seen in my life as of now. But we hope that it will be maintained in the coming days. And people, those who are coming, they will also follow the social distancing norms.